Reaction time. Arsenal, Newcastle. Newcastle, Arsenal. However you want to pull it. 2-1. 2-1. 2-1. Granit Xhaka. Boom! With that immense left foot. Man like magic, Mesut Ozil. Woo! And I call that back-to-back wins. Away from home for the first time since 2017. Three wins on the bounce. Three wins on the bounce. We don't ever do this. That Emery way starting to fall nicely in place. I can't lie though, first half we was looking dead. Completely dead, just like Machine Gun Kelly career now. But second half, boss man Torreira. Came in, solidised midfield. Xhaka got freedom, Ozil in that number 10 role. Brilliant performance from the team. And 3 points coming back to North London, unlike them Muppets down the road. Ultra AFC prediction.